There are two types of updates within the Creative Cloud. One update is a dot release. The number after the dot will change. The other is a major release, and the version number before the dot will change. All Premiere Pro updates with the same version number are compatible with one another. When updating between dot releases, make sure to check your graphics drivers for updates as well. Links on how to update your graphics drivers for Mac and PC are listed in the description. We also recommend using the reset options to clear your cache and reset your plugin cache. Launch Premiere while holding down Command or Control to see the reset options. When updating between major versions, we recommend doing the steps we just showed, plus a few more maintenance tips. Check any third-party plugins to see if their creators have released an update. You can also keep an eye on your customizations like preferences, keyboard shortcuts, and workspace layouts. There is a video in the description that shows you how to back up all your customizations and transfer them to the latest version. Reach out to us if you have any questions. We'll be happy to help.